Hey guys, welcome back to Let's Play Golden Sun. In this part, we're going to continue exploring Altamiru Cave. It has this annoying gimmick where I can't see everything on the screen. Oh, the enemy golem. Yeah, that's probably not going to do any damage. Probably with the water, I bet. Let's find out. Just see how much this does compared to like... Oh, I didn't realize I learned a new spell because I got that new gin. Wish. Wow, whole party. Nice. What else did I get? That's it? Alright. Let's see how much, like, let's say ice does. 42. 30. Not sure how much that is comparatively compared to elemental attacks, but... imagine it does more. Let me just try Dallas, maybe. Because it's purely water. This water and ice count is the same. Oh, nice guys, level 19 now. Oh, and Mia is also level 19 now. Cool, cool. What's this? Kinda? Should we try using reveal? Signer Genic Light. Yeah, right, you're the other one. Guess he wants to go get it for you. Ha! Would you look at that? Totally didn't see that coming. Yes, where is it? Do tell. Deep in the cave, you say. There's our pharmacy down there. Sure. Right. Yeah, I'm tired. Look next time, Garrett. Gotta go get his Draught. Five rocks, got it. Left and right. Okay. Sounds like a good puzzle. Uh-huh. Okay. Okay. I think I get it. I'll figure it out when I get there. Yeah, we went to secret door in the middle of a cave. An ancient civilization. Okay, we're finding a cave within a cave. So if we use reveal, can we actually see him? No, even if we use reveal, we still can't see him. Oh, what is it? Table behind the door, okay. Oh, down we go. I can't see anything. Oh, another new enemy, a clay gargoyle. Yeah, of course I was caught by surprise. Ow. Ow! 90, jeez, 90 some damage. Just don't feel like... let me try tornado and... ice worm, I guess. 80, yeah, 60. I feel like since it's a gargoyle and like a clay... and golem, a clay gargoyle and a golem, I feel like they're both elemental, so I feel like... if I use like Ragnarok, I wouldn't do like any damage. And I need heal. The crap ton of damage. It's up here. This cave is confusing me. Oh, let me guess. It's gonna be another mimic, isn't it? Oh. Damn it, don't alarm yous. Hey, it wasn't a mimic, it was a vital. It's a good pickup. It's down here. Singular gnome mage. Oh, nice. Wait, did I come up from here? Oh, wait, did I come down from here? Okay, I did. So that's probably where I want to go is to the right, but what's over here? Oh, another new enemy, alright. Damn, I just cannot find new enemies. It's good to use, like, a strong attacks, I guess. Okay. Any damage from that? A lot from that. Or a quick spear. Yeah, see, the golem barely took any damage from that. Okay. Are probably weak to fire. Yeah, golem should be weak to water. So yeah. Oh, level 19 per item. It's an interesting gimmick, but it still annoys the crap out of me. Dreadhound. Man, all these new enemies. I need to learn a single damage. Trying to use a bind, I guess. He's learning a single damage ability. Dang it. Ow. Oh, I really just went in a circle. Oh, no, I feel really dumb. Wait, is there anything up here? Oh, no, that's just a wall, okay. Maybe I don't even have to use my elementals, because I'm going to crap ton of damage to my normal attacks anyway. She took another 100 damage. I feel like just using Wish and topping everybody off. Well, it's not like she's like never gets low on PP anyway. No one ever gets low on PP. It's actually like just Isaac and Garrett anyway. Guess we'll go this way. Maybe not. This is a way to come down, not to go up. Oh, probably shouldn't have even bothered. Oh my gosh, 104. Bothered using Flare Storm. It's probably not going to do anything. Oh, actually, it did alright. Amounts of damage. Definitely need to heal up right in here. 70? Actually, Fly is probably better. Heal up everybody though. up here? Oh, there's a gin up there anyway. Oh, I can push this. Right. Alright. Alright, so I'm obviously supposed to freeze that puddle to make it water, so now I need to, like, figure out the puzzle from here, basically. Did I already screw myself? I think I did, because I can't push this. Yeah. But wait, I couldn't even get over here without pushing this in the first place. Oh, I can push this. Okay, because that can go over the water. Wait, I'm trying to use it. I'm thinking. I need to move this one again somehow, though. But I don't know how to get up there without moving this. Let me see something. Let me push this real quick. Probably supposed to go that way, but I want to get this gin. Okay. Obviously, I can't push this. Alright, let me just walk through here and walk back. Oh, maybe I'm supposed to... Okay. Oh, can I grab this? Oh, I can. Okay. Well, that sucks. Okay, so obviously I can't get through here without moving this. But then I don't want to move this without moving this, but I can't move this at all. Oh, I'm dumb. Wait, no, I'm not dumb because... Like, I need to move this without moving that, but that's just impossible. Yeah, there's no way I can not move that. Ugh. I just need a power I don't even have yet. See, I feel like I need to come in from this way. Like, I feel like I'm supposed to enter through this way. Like, come from there and go up to here. But that just doesn't seem right. Well, I can't think of any other way to do it, so... All I can think is that this is another way to do this, so we'll just keep going forward and come back to it. Experience for that. Nice. Thank you. this is totally a mimic, but I'm gonna grab it anyway. Not while he was defending. Oh, 362, nice. Oh, it wasn't a mimic. It was a cookie. Why is there a cookie in a cave? Okay, I'm just gonna see what this thing does. Actually, who gave it to me as a cookie? Oh, boost PP. Looks like a little chick. Alright, let's see who could use it. Who could use it? Well, Garrett doesn't have much PP. I'm thinking just giving it to Isaac, because I feel like Ivan and Mia are always going to have a lot of PP, right? I feel like Isaac is the only one who ever actually kind of runs out besides Garrett. But I don't really need to spam it on Garrett because he's got pretty good attack. So that means I really don't have to use PP. I can just attack with him. So, you know what? Isaac got better attack. But he's got second best attack. So it's not that bad. Yeah, we'll just give it to Isaac. Give the cookie to Isaac. Sweet, you got 6 PP. Trying to conserve some PP. Oh, it does no damage though. At all. Ow. Nice. Hey, I got Clay Spire. Finally hit level 20. What's Clay Spire? Is that more powerful than Spire? Yeah. Try it out, I guess. I think whenever, whoa, 160? Geez, how do you take like 100 more damage? I'm trying to think whenever where would I want to use Clay Spire where I wouldn't just use Quake Spear? I mean, it's only 2 PP more, and it hits more, and it does more damage, you know? Like, why would I ever use Clay Spire over Quake Spear? It just seems weird. I'm gonna seal up Garrett real quick. And I'll heal up Isaac. Oh, I think I healed him. Jeez. Ow. Yeah. Aw, dang. He's faster than Garrett. Ugh. Wow, still didn't kill him? I'll just heal him. Here. Oh wow, I'm like out of PP for Isaac already. Oh hey, look, I have 6 PP. Good thing I got that extra 6, right? Actually, it didn't actually add it to my maximum. Well, it didn't actually add the extra PP to my maximum. Just increased my maximum. It's Kazuya's gonna have to take a break from using abilities. Oh, nice. Should be able to finish them all. A little bit of damage off. Okay, gotta go this way. Now, what, another new enemy? How many are in here? Jeez. Ooh, nice. It's pretty weak. What? Alright, I gotta kill that worm for you. Okay. Calls for help. What a jerk. Okay. Did I, here we go. Okay. Another encounter. Why is Garrett so slow? Alright. Puzzles. More puzzles. Do I even want to get to that room? Is there any other place in this room I need to be? Oh boy. Man, I think I'm gonna have to use a summon one eventually here. I might as well summon Venus, I guess. Just kind of sitting there idle. Yeah, I should get this ice worm. Wow, did absolutely nothing. Oh jeez. I'm doing really bad. Need so much experience though. Really thinking about using these. They use elemental attacks too. Let me see something here. What summons I have here? They should both be able to finish them off, although... I think I'm just gonna go ahead and use, spirits. Or splits. Ah, dang, I still haven't finished that golem off. Wow, how tough are these golems? Next battle I can- ooh! Yikes. Cool. spell, I can go ahead and do some summons. Oh yeah, look, I should. Good thing I didn't touch any of the logs. Looks like I wasn't even supposed to touch any of them. Okay, well here's the logs. Behind the table. If by table it means this rock. Oh, I guess this rock is the table. Why was this hidden here? Why did he need it? What is this? I want to read it. Can I use it? No. An important item. Well, that's gonna give it back to Old Man Jenkins. I mean, whoever that guy is. That's probably Bobby. So I'll be honest, it's gotta be Bobby. I really wasn't supposed to push any of these, huh? Alright, I have some sword summons. Do I have? I have Neptune. And I just have Neptune, okay. Oh, I have to summon Neptune. Okay, I gotta get back up to the steps, which I actually kind of forget how to get to. I think it's, oh, it's just this way. Spear. Glad I'm getting a lot of experience, though. That's good. Up we go. Still don't know how to use that. We just gotta go back up. Oh no. Not more of these guys. Let me see if I can go on. Alright, cool. For some reason, part of me thought that wasn't gonna work. Well, we got this, mystic, whatever it's called, Draught, so I think we're gonna end things off here. If I can figure out where the heck I'm going, I can beat this one golem. I end up getting lost in here and whatnot. Alright, we crit. Oh, nice. So yeah, next time on Golden Sun, we will give that mysterious guy this mystic Draught. I'll see you guys then.